The universal scaling is, according to my findings, the result of the difference in density in the structure of space-time itself, from the atomic level that we can think of as little water going down the drain to, you know, a tornado, which is a difference in density in air mass that produces a funnel to a hurricane, to a galaxy, to maybe a supercluster, to a universe, and so on. And those scale relationships have to do with this gradient.